Our guide through the history of the greatest nation in the world is the man who created it. At the age of 2, he strangled the Wawel dragon with his bare hands and baptized Poland. At the age of 3, he was tortured with live fire by Tatars, Turks and Swedes. When he was 5, he was betrayed by the opposition. Despite his heroic struggle, he could not prevent the partitions. But he has defeated the evil empire and was left alone in his castle. That's him. Today, he is the King of Poland!